Now in my recent Magic Jack unboxing video, I promised another video showing how I connected multiple phones in my house to one Magic Jack. And so I'm going to show you how I did that. Now before I go any further, there's also another way you can do this that's rather obvious, and that is simply go out and purchase a wireless phone that has one base station and multiple handsets, and just connect your Magic Jack to the base station. That method is shown in this diagram. In my case though, I wanted to do something different because I already had wiring in my house to several different locations, and I already had phones at those locations. So I wanted to use the existing house wiring in order to connect my Magic Jack to all of those phones. And it's really not hard to do this, and I'll show you how. In this diagram, you can see that I have two phone jacks upstairs and two phone jacks downstairs. And each of these jacks is connected independently to a small gray box on the outside of my house, and that box is called the D-mark, and you probably have one too on your house. That D-mark is where the wiring from the phone company or from the street ends and where your internal house wiring begins. So what we want to do is disconnect our house from the street and so we can use the internal wiring with our Magic Jack. Now this method assumes that you don't need your connection to the phone company. So if you're using something like DSL, you shouldn't try this, obviously, because you need that connection. In my case, I'm using cable internet, and so I obviously don't need a connection to the phone company at all, and so this method works just fine. Okay, here you can see my D-mark, and I've already loosened the screw over here, so I'm going to go ahead and open it up. Now here on the left you see three jacks, which are the lines coming from the phone company, and then beside each of those lines is a set of terminals, and those terminals are where the wiring from your house stops. In other words, you wire each of the jacks in your house to these terminals. Now this cable right here attaches the terminals or your house wiring to the street. Now if you want to disconnect your house from the street, all you have to do is remove this plug like this. And now your house is disconnected from the street, but all of your jacks inside your house are still connected together by those terminals. Now in the next diagram, you can see that I've attached my Magic Jack to one of the jacks in my house. And because they're all hooked together, all the other jacks now will have dial tone. And I can just plug a standard telephone into any of them and make calls just as I would with a standard phone service.